guys, welcome back to Auto Repair Guys. Thank you guys for watching and subscribing to the channel. In today's video guys, we will show you how to remove or how to replace front bumper cover on Dodge Dart guys. That should cover the whole generation. We will show you everything from start to finish, how to remove the front bumper guys. In addition, we'll have more than 200 videos guys on this car and every car we get at the shop, because our mission guys is to save you as much money as we can. So please guys, subscribe to the channel, like the video, leave a comment below, let us know if the video was helpful, or if you have any questions, just let us know below guys in the comment section. So let's start on it now. So now we have a few clips that we need to remove. We need to get a clip remover too. You need to separate the two pieces guys and pull the clip, okay, the center piece out, and then you pull the rest of the clips, okay, like that. We already got them loose here, so we don't waste your time guys. Okay, check out how many clips we have. Four on each side, so 8 clips guys that we need to remove. All the tools and parts that we use in our videos guys, you can find the links in the description of the video below for your convenience. So please take advantage of that guys, it's for your convenience. Now right here we have two bolts that we need to remove. This one right here, 10mm socket, and we have one more on the other side. This bolt stays and the one over there stays as well. So we go ahead and pull it out. Okay, like that. And that piece guys is out of here. We don't need it anymore. So we can proceed now with the next step. So with the clip remover too, we are going to go ahead and start taking a few clips apart now right here. You can see just one by one. Okay, you can see how many clips we have guys. Okay, perfect. Some of them will be stuck. You have dirt stuck in them, so definitely guys, they will be a little stuck, but eventually they will come out. Now we have a couple more here. So just to get an idea where we are, okay, we just have 3 more, so we can come all the way to here. This is super handy too guys, without that too, it'll be really hard to remove all that stuff. Okay, perfect. Now, everything here on top. Okay, it should be loose. We have a few bolts that we need to remove now. 2 bolts with 10mm socket. Perfect. Okay, looks like everything is loose on this side now. Nothing else holding. So, actually guys, from what we can see now, okay, we have to remove that bolt right here. Okay, and you may not need to remove 2 clips now. Okay, 2 clips, one here and one over there. Those are the 2 that we removed. Those, you can just leave them on for now. If you only can take them off, it's up to you. But I think it will come out with that little piece right here that we just have. So this one is with a 10mm socket. We're going to remove it now. Okay, perfect. Okay, looks like it's coming loose now on this side. Okay, let's see what else we'll be holding now. So you grab it guys. Okay, it has a couple clips here. Okay, it has a few that go on the headlight. We do the same thing on this side. You kind of like have to push back and pull up at the same time, so you don't stretch the clips too much. Okay, perfect. So let's continue now with the next step. So now guys, right here you are supposed to have 2 more clips on the bottom. We are missing those. We'll get 8mm socket. 8mm. Excuse me. And we'll remove a couple bolts. You're supposed to have 3 of those bolts guys. Okay, and one on the bottom. Ours is missing that. So what we did here guys, okay, you have 2 more clips to remove on the bottom, and these 3 bolts with 8mm you will need to do on the left side of the vehicle as well. Now right here when you open the fender liner, okay, you're going to have another 8mm bolt in the corner, guys. Okay, yep, almost there, more to the outside. This one looks like a 10mm. This one, I think it's a 10, not an 8. It's a little bit bigger. That's the one holding the bumper towards the, okay, towards actually the fender. Okay, this one, guys, it is coming out, but it's rusty too much, so it's spinning a little bit in the clip. I'll need to hold it with the pliers. So we'll get a 10mm wrench, guys. Okay, and let me just get on top of it now. Well, it looks like it's an 8mm, it's not a 10. I'll need to get an 8mm wrench and I'll be able to hold it. So 9mm offset box wrench, guys. Okay, and we removed the bolt that holds the bumper to the fender. Now we have the same thing, guys, on the left side. Okay, we're going to save you that. Most of it, guys, okay, because right here, that bumper is broken, ours. Okay, you can see the whole bumper here is broken, but you have the three bolts that you need to remove. You have that 10mm. Okay, let me show you where it is actually. Okay, this is it, guys. This is the bolt. You can see that's what it looks like. But unfortunately, this bumper, guys, is damaged right here. So now, the same thing we'll need to do on the left side like we did on the right side. We're going to cut the zip ties that somebody used here. And if you have one cover on the bottom with clips, guys, you will need to remove it. And here we have a few more bolts. Okay, let's see. This will come with the radiator shutter. So we need to go ahead and disconnect the radiator shutter. Okay, wiring harness. So let me get there and disconnect it. So that radiator shutter will stay on the bumper now. We want to flip it so I can show you how to disconnect it. Otherwise, it's a little bit harder to disconnect it, guys. So what do we do now? Okay, we're going to start pulling the bumper out of the clips now. Okay, you can see it came loose on that side. On this side, it's already broken there. So we don't need to worry, but it has a few clips that hold in the headlight. Okay, like that. Now, it's very important not to break your radiator shutter grill, guys. Okay, right here. So how you remove it? Okay, that gray piece here, guys. Okay, that's a safety lock. Okay, that gray piece will need to slide back, so I'll need to get a small screwdriver, and we'll do that now. Okay, perfect. I'll leave it like that. We'll get a small screwdriver and I'm going to pop it open now. Okay, slide it towards the back. Okay, perfect. One side is out. The other one. Now press in the clip. Press in and pull out. Okay, this thing will be stuck, so let me get it now. So okay, you need to, guys, push it in a little bit. Push it in. Okay, and right here, okay, is the tooth. If it doesn't want to come out, okay, just pry it open. Let me show you now. This is, guys, okay, right here. When you press in, it's supposed to release that tooth, but it was stuck. And you can see now, we got the bumper assembly out of the car. Just like that. So that's how you guys remove the bumper cover on a Dodge Dart. Putting it together, everything's in reverse order, we took it apart. If you need to buy replacement ones or parts, check out the link in the description of the video below. Thank you for watching, see you guys next time.